Hi guys, I'm Deb. I am a barman at Rapid Ho Bar Bangkok. So for today, I would like to make you something that for me really love it. It's my favorite drink. It's called Rum with a View. Rum with a View is a cocktail that is created by the Michael McCroy. It's a classic cocktail that is twist on the Collins style and Americano style. So let's do it. Firstly, we're going to start with the Campari for 30 milliliters. And then we got the dry vermouth for 30 milliliters as well. And of course, the acidity from the lemon juice for 30 milliliters. A little bit of the simple syrup for the sweetness. And now we got the rum with a view. So let's add some ice. Time to shake. Last but not least, the soda water on top. Just taste a little bit first. It's that wonderful. So we're going to serve this drink with a highball glass, and the ice is really hot, really high ice as well. The garnish is gonna be orange zest, and this is rum with a view. Enjoy. Bye bye.